G'day, my name is Russell Cameron, I'm from DAGU. I'd like to show you our newest product, the Scamper Robot Kit. Scamper is an Omni wheel robot kit, and as you can see, it comes in this nice hard plastic casing, which makes a great toolbox once you're finished. And inside, as you can see, we have all the parts neatly packed in the foam here. What you get is six Omni wheels, anodized aluminium chassis. We have the battery holder. We have Hall effect sensors for motor speed control. We have tools and a screwdriver and this little spanner that does four different sizes. We have a little sensor, infrared sensor PCB here. This lets you do basic line following object detection. We have three geared motors, all with metal gears, and they also have a shaft on the back of the motor for the encoders. The encoders are these 8-pole magnets. Basically, as a magnet spins around, the pole changes north-south, north-south, and the Hall effect sensors detect this and allows the commotion shield here to control the speed of the motors. Commotion shield is basically an Arduino shield, but it has two Arduinos on board. There's two ASMega328s, and they each one's been programmed to control the speed of two motors. So it reads encoders, it looks at what speed you want the motors to run at, and then drives the motors at that speed. This makes it very easy. This is pre-programmed with demonstration software. But when you later on plug it into an Arduino, then it becomes an I2C motor controller. Because it's I2C, it only uses two pins. That leaves all the other pins free for sensors, shields, etc. When you do assemble it all, you end up with this. The assembly manual is actually a PDF file, but this is the first kit that we're doing a 3D assembly manual. So each step of the instructions, there's a SketchUp file that allows you to look at each step in three dimensions. You can zoom in, zoom out, rotate it. Makes it much easier when you're trying to understand the instructions just from pictures. Once you've assembled this and played with the demonstration software and that a bit, you might want to actually use a 3D printer and print a body for it. Now you look at this and make it perfect like a Dalek robot about this big, R2-D2, something like that. If you do want to do a 3D printed body for it, or just 3D printed parts, because we've done a 3D instruction manual, you can load those files and get the dimensions of the body from the files. And from there you can do your STL or whatever to make certain it fits the chassis. Next section of the video will show you the Scamper robot running following the line. We'll show you it's avoiding walls and avoiding objects. And then we'll add a little infrared receiver on it, and we'll also show it just remote control. And that's without an Arduino, that's just a shield by itself. The Arduino is completely optional.